The mid-18th century in Britain was a period marked by significant political and social transformations, encapsulating the later stages of the Seven Years' War and the subsequent aftermath. The nation was grappling with the repercussions of costly military engagements, resulting in a considerable economic strain. The war had intensified existing societal divides, and the issues of taxation and representation were at the forefront of public discourse.